How many beers have you had?
I had 2 beers, so I'm feeling a little vulnerable.
I'm going to just talk about some basic things, so just things that make you comfortable. Let me know if I'm pushing the boundaries too much.
All right.
And I want you to just open up to the audience, and really I want people to know who you are.
Uh-huh.
You seem to enjoy pushing the athletes and pressing them with questions that make a lot of them uncomfortable. Why is that?
I actually do the opposite. I make people feel comfortable.
Okay.
That allows me to ask uncomfortable questions.
At what stage do you make people feel comfortable?
I don't know. Actually, I don't even know if that's true. That's what I tell myself. Like, I was interviewing Nicole the other day, and she goes, "I don't really like this conversation." And she had the guts to tell me. I don't know if everyone has the guts to tell me that. But I think that I genuinely like them, so I make them feel comfortable. I thrive on sort of questions that I'm uncomfortable asking. So I guess there is some truth to that. Yeah, if I'm uncomfortable asking a question, I go, oh, this must be a good question. I take a deep breath and I ask it.
You, of all the people I know in this community, You're one of the biggest fans of this sport.
Yeah.
Why is that?
I love human beings. Humans. I mean, I love all just bodies. Bodies are cool. Bodies in motion. I always thought it was kind of crazy that I would go to the zoo and I would see a lion in its cage and they would tell me that was a lion. When only one quality, I'm only looking at one quality of the lion at the zoo. It's aesthetic, right? But all the other qualities that make a lion, its ability to hunt, its ability to stalk, its ability to climb a tree, its ability to eat, its ability to take care of family, I couldn't see any of those. So was I really seeing a lion? So with CrossFit, I really get to see human beings on their physical level, like really perform, and then by the grace of the CrossFit executives, they allow me free rein to approach the top elite athletes and ask them questions and pursue their psyches.
Now, do you think when you put this camera in front of them, or you put this camera in their house, and you're following them through their lifestyle, do you really think you're seeing them like they're the animal, like the lion in the wild? Or as soon as you bring this camera out, are you really seeing the lion in the cage?